This morning I filmed a live Instagram video walking around my garden, and it occurred to me, because I had company last weekend, Jack was here with her husband, and we filmed all of those videos, and you haven't seen what's going on in my garden in a while. So we'll take a walk around and I'll show you what's happening. Don't go away.
Thank you. Did you see that? A fig eater beetle was on the bottom of this, just about to partake. So I'm gonna eat the other side. Look at that. That is like jam. Okay, I just did something really stupid. I thought the camera was on, and I decided to eat one of these hot peppers right after biting into that fig. And I think they're very hot. I immediately got hiccups immediately, first bite, and I had to run and get a big gulp of milk to put out the fire. So I won't be doing that again on camera.
Perfect timing! Thank you!
Okay, you didn't see those guys, but it's a couple that live in my neighborhood. They came by earlier and we talked, and I actually had them in a video a year ago when I had pineapple guavas, and they made me a cocktail out of pineapple guavas. And so today I said, hey, don't forget when you're making those cocktails. And as I was climbing out, you heard it, they pulled up with a cup of Okay, this is a great way to use your pineapple guavas, gotta say. Thanks so much for watching this channel, liking my videos, and especially sharing them with your friends. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and I'll see you in the next video. And if you enjoyed this one, why not try these? Thanks for watching.